Just like I had gone to give a talk in one of the colleges. So there the question came up about faith. So one of the lecturers had also come, and the lecturer was also attending the session. At the end of the session, the lecturer spoke up and said that, Prabhuji, according to me, this is a matter of faith. So I said, what is wrong in faith? Because there are two kinds of faith. One is blind faith, another is faith based on knowledge. Blind faith is not good, that we also accept. But faith based on authority is something which all of us accept. Even modern science accepts this. For example, today, if, of course, not today, because now, because of coronavirus, everything is upset. But suppose once the lockdown lifts and you want to go from, suppose your native place is in Delhi, or let us say your native place in Churu, and you want to go back to Churu, so kya karoge? You'll go and book your ticket on the IRCTC website, correct? And when you go to the IRCTC website and you book, after you complete the transaction, you'll get one message, one email. When you see the email, you'll check. Date is correct? Okay. Reservation is confirmed? Yes. Which is the coach? Which is the seat number? Everything is fine? Then you are confident. Right? So what happens? On the specified date, you go to the railway station. You will see, okay, this is the train number, this is the bogie number, this is the seat, you will go and sit there. I don't know whether it has happened to any of you. Once I was traveling like this in a train. So I got onto a train, I was going from Lucknow to Delhi. So I got on the train, then I went to the seat. I saw somebody else is occupying the seat. I said, ye toh mera seat hai. नहीं नहीं मैंने बुकिंग किया है, मेरा सीट है. दैट मैन सेड, कहां आपका टिकट दिखाइए. ही शोड हिज टिकट. सो बोगी नंबर इज करेक्ट, सीट नंबर इज करेक्ट. देन आई टुक आउट माय टिकट, बोगी नंबर इज करेक्ट, टिकट इज द सीट नंबर इज आल्सो द सेम. हाउ इज इट पॉसिबल? देन दैट मैन आस्क्ड मी, आपका टिकट दिखाइए. ही सॉ माय टिकट, देन ही सेड, ये देखिए आपका डेट गलत है, आपका तो कल का ट्रेन का बुकिंग है, आप आज चढ़ गए, बहुत जल्दी आ गए आप. Then I'm seeing the ticket, oh my god, I booked the wrong date. Then immediately I went to the TT, asked for some empty seat is there. Then paid that money, whatever is needed, he gave me a receipt and then travel. So when we get that printout in our hand, we go and sit on the seat with so much confidence that yes, this is my seat. After all, kya ek kagaz hai, it's just a piece of paper. But how do you have so much faith that yes, because I have this, I can go and sit on this seat in this train and it will take me to Churu and it will drop me there. What is the guarantee that the train next day will not go and land up in some, Pakistan? No, it will take you to Churu and stop there. Of course, sometimes some things go wrong. There was one news, one day the people were sleeping in the train. They were supposed, when they woke up, they were supposed to land up in somewhere in Lucknow or something. When they woke up, they saw that they are in some other city in Bhopal somewhere. The train driver, by mistake, somewhere he took a wrong turn and went off to some other city. Some very rare times it happens. But then otherwise, when we see that printout, we have so much faith. Why that faith is there? Suppose, you have somebody coming and selling aloo sabji to your, to your doorstep. You go and tell him, ठीक है, आलू का भाव कितना है? इतना है, ठीक है, उससे आलू खरीद दिया. आलू खरीदने के बाद देखें आलू का कितना हुआ, 25 रुपए हो गए, 25 रुपए दे दिया, एक और 100 रुपए देता हूं, मुझे चूरू का टिकट दे दो, ठीक है? वो समझ जाएगा वो आदमी क्या है, वो एक चिट में लिख के दे रहे हैं, हाँ ये जाके दिखा दो तुम्हारा सीट और तुम्हारा ये पक्का है। विल वी डू दैट? वी विल नेवर डू दैट। व्हाई? बिकॉज वी नो दैट दिस आलू बेचने वाला इज नॉट द ऑथराइज्ड पर्सन बाय द गवर्नमेंट टू सेल एन रेलवे टिकट। Whereas IRCTC is a website which is authorized by the railway department. So I have full confidence when I go and book my ticket in IRCTC's website that yes, this ticket is bona fide. So when we have faith in an authorized system, then that faith is good. It will give us an opportunity to take advantage of that knowledge. Otherwise, we will not be able to conduct our daily activities. Right? So, when we, in the morning, we look at the newspaper, we read so many different types of news that Donald Trump, the president, said like this. So who is Donald Trump? He's the president of the United States of America. How many of us have gone to United States? Anybody has gone? Nobody has gone. So what is guaranteed that a place called the United States exists? It could be some club story by the newspaper. I can, you know, hum to dawa kar sakte hai na, United States ka naam ka jagah hi nahi hai. Aap prove kar do mujhe. Prove kar sakta hai koi? Can anybody prove? कैसे प्रूव करोगे? You'll have to book a ticket and take me to US. एक टिकट का 1,00,000 रुपए होगा एक तरफ का, आने जाने के लिए 2,00,000 रुपए प्लस वीजा एक्सेट्रा, यू नो, फलाना ठिकाना, ऑल दोस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स। सो हाउ मेनी पीपल आर देयर रेडी टू स्पेंड दैट काइंड ऑफ मनी? आई एम रेडी टू कम। सो इफ यू वांट टू प्रूव, देन आई एम हैप्पी टू कम, नो प्रॉब्लम, टेक मी एंड शो मी। बट फैक्ट इज, यू नो, यू कैन नॉट डू इट। None of us have that kind of money. So, but then, because the newspaper is an authorized media, nobody can just go and start publishing a newspaper from tomorrow. I start thinking, kal se main ek newspaper publish karne chalu kar deta hun. Can I? No, I have to go and first take permission from the government. Government ne jab हमें लाइसेंस देगा तब जाके हम न्यूज़पेपर को प्रिंट कर सकते हैं। और अगर हमने गलत न्यूज छापा तब सरकार हमारा लाइसेंस वापस ले सकता है। करेक्ट? एवरीवन नोस दिस। सो वी हैव फेथ दैट व्हेन वी रीड इन द न्यूज़पेपर देयर इज समबडी कॉल्ड डोनाल्ड ट्रंप एंड ही इज द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका, वी फुल्ली एक्सेप्ट दैट। Why? Because we have faith that this newspaper is an authorized news agency and what they are saying must be the truth. So, acquiring knowledge can be done by placing our faith in an authorized source of knowledge. And so, therefore, having the faith in an authorized source of knowledge is a process which is adopted even by science. हम जब साइंस की किताब पढ़ते हैं कॉलेज में, हम कई सारे एक्सपेरिमेंट्स के बारे में पढ़ते हैं। जैसे उदाहरण के लिए इलेक्ट्रॉन के बारे में प्रूफ के लिए वी रीड अबाउट रदरफर्ड्स एक्सपेरिमेंट। रदरफर्ड ने दो प्लेट रखे, उसको चार्ज किया, चार्ज करने के बाद एक रे को बीच में भेजा, देन वी स्टार्टेड डिविएटिंग। वी स्टडी ऑल दैट, राइट? इन कॉलेज वी स्टडीड ऑल दैट। जब हम वो रदरफोर्ड्स के एक्सपेरिमेंट के बारे में हम पढ़ते हैं तो हम ये नहीं पूछते ये मुझे ये एक्सपेरिमेंट करके दिखाओ तब मैं इसको मानूंगा। हम करते हैं नहीं, जो भी पढ़ाते हैं मान लेते हैं कि ये सच है। व्हाई? बिकॉज द कॉलेज वेयर वी आर स्टडिंग एंड द टीचर हु इज टीचिंग आर ऑथराइज्ड पीपल, देयरफॉर वी हैव फेथ ये जो भी हमें पढ़ा रहे सच पढ़ा रहे। Right? So, having faith in an authorized source of knowledge is a system of gaining knowledge which is accepted even in modern science. So therefore, Shruti Pramana is a system of proof which is accepted in the Vedic way of receiving knowledge. That if we get the knowledge about the Atma and Paramatma from an authorized source, which is a proper Guru Shishya Parampara, then that is considered to be proof that that knowledge is accurate. जैसे कि अगर आपसे कोई आके कहे जी का वैल्यू क्या है, जी का वैल्यू क्या है, 9.81, हम तो बोलेंगे 9.81 नहीं है, 15.62 है, तो आप लोग क्या कहेंगे, नहीं नहीं हमने तो बुक में पढ़ा है, राइट, हमारे कॉलेज में पढ़ा है इन्होंने 9.81 है करके। आप में से कितने लोगों ने वो पेंडुलम एक्सपेरिमेंट किया है, जी इज इक्वल टू 9.8, कितने को लैब में जी 9.81 मिला है, तुमको मिला है? है फिर कैसे कह रहे हो 9.81 है, हाउ आर यू टेलिंग इट इज 9.81, आई आल्सो डिड द एक्सपेरिमेंट, आई गॉट सम 10.2, बट देन आई रब्ड इट एंड देन मेड इट 9.81 सो दैट आई विल पास इन द लैब। तुमने भी किया है, क्या है ना, सो देन how are you saying so confidently it is 9.81, because the textbook is saying, teachers are teaching, so you have more faith in what the textbook is saying than what result you are getting from the experiment, right? So therefore the system of accepting the knowledge which you are receiving from the authority without going by what we are seeing through our gross senses is a process which is accepted even in modern science. तो अगर हम कहेंगे कि वैदिक ज्ञान के अनुसार हृदय के अंदर आत्मा है और आपने एक्सपेरिमेंट करके आपको वो हृदय के अंदर आत्मा नहीं मिला, so then why should we accept that? If you do the experiment and see G is not 9.81, but you still say no, G is 9.81 because the book is saying so, then our book is also saying in the heart Atma is there, so you should accept that or not, even if you are not able to see. So that is called Shruti Pramana, which is the proof by hearing from our authority. So we have to accept the proof which is given by authorities if we have to understand spiritual knowledge, because spiritual knowledge is, you cannot conduct some experiment and from that you cannot prove the spiritual knowledge. Okay.